The leafy sea dragon is a slow-swimming fish that can only be found in the coastal waters of southern Australia down to 82 feet deep. These curious creatures utilize their leaf-shaped appendages to help them blend with the surrounding seaweed and kelp in their environment. They will even sway back and forth like plants in the water. Camouflage is their primary defense against predators. In addition, their body is covered in hard, bony plates with spines. When threatened, a leafy sea dragon may curl up and present its spines to attacking fish. Leafy sea dragons can grow up to 14 inches long. It is thought that they can live 7 to 10 years. Since sea dragons have no teeth, they possess a tube-like snout that acts like a straw to suck in prey and swallow it whole. They must feed constantly on small organisms like plankton and shrimp. Mating takes place during the summer. A female can lay 200 to 300 eggs. She will deposit them in the male's brood patch, located on the underside of his tail. Males are responsible for caring for the eggs. The male will incubate the eggs for around 6 weeks. When the eggs hatch, the male only releases a few at a time, causing it to take hours or days for all the young to be released. Leafy sea dragons are threatened by pollution, habitat destruction, and poaching. It is illegal to collect leafy sea dragons from the wild. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.